Canada is releasing 50 million pounds from their maple syrup reserve because there's a global shortage of maple syrup.
This is the difference between the United States and Canada in one story.
Yeah, we've got oil reserves. They've got maple syrup reserves. We heard about this a while ago.
Yeah.
Maybe it was when what's his name from Vermont was in.
Oh, Josh Parker.
The kid who has his own maple syrup company.
Mm-hmm.
Really good maple syrup.
I thought it sounded a little familiar when I read this story. But yeah, Canada, times are tough. And so we got to delve into the stockpiles of maple syrup.
The Quebec maple syrup producers, government-sponsored cartel that controls...
Cartel! Maple syrup cartel?
They control 70% of the world's maple syrup supply.
Oh, no. Oh,
wow.
No.
So,
I mean, that sounds, don't cross the maple syrup cartel of Canada. Oh, no.
You come to me on the day of my daughter's wedding, asking me for maple syrup. You do not address me as godfather. You do not say please. You bring me no butter. I don't have no pancakes. And now you're asking me for more maple syrup.
I'm sorry, Godfather. It'll never happen again.
Man.
You're right, it won't, because you'll be sleeping with the fishes if you ask me for any more maple syrup.
70% of the world's maple syrup supply. Mm. So Vermont's maple syrup must be a tiny little fraction.
Let me see here. Vermont.
Consortium of more than 11,000 Canadian... They've got 11,000 Canadian maple syrup producers? Wow. A warmer and shorter than expected spring led to a 24% year-over-year drop in production of the pancake topping.
So get this. Although Vermont produces 42% of maple syrup on the national market, it's still a small fry on the world scene compared to Quebec, which
obviously
accounts for about 70% of global production.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Wow. Jeez.
That is...
That's something, isn't it? These are things you just never think about. That's why they have a reserve, though, to never miss maple syrup, and we won't miss maple syrup.
So wait a minute. If you have a stockpile, right, like a Canadian stockpile, does that mean that the syrup that's in your back of your pantry that you forgot about that looks all gross or whatever, or maybe in the back of the fridge, I should say, it's still good, right? Because if they have a stockpile that lasts forever,
yeah, must be okay to keep it for a long
time. It must never expire, right?
I hope that's the case.
Yeah.
We got some old syrup in the back of the fridge.
Yeah, we got some old, like, jelly. And you know, like, sometimes you'll try to get it all so crusty and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
I just throw it out because now I'm grossed out.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not pleasant.
No.
Thanks for that image, though.
Yeah.